Crucifixion, the cruelest way to die. Nobody was spared from this horror. Men, women, children, and even infants met their death via crucifixion. This was the torture of tortures. Nails were driven through the hands and feet, though they were placed in such locations that they didn't pierce the bones, but rather went between them. The condemned hung on their nails until they died.